Does the Qunari priesthood tell your people about losing the war?
The usual. Water comes, water goes, but eventually the tides wear away the mountain, blah, blah, blah.
They've been fighting Tevinter for centuries and still haven't won.
Wait, you think we've been at war all this time?
It's barely an eye-watering slap fight, I'll grant you, but every now and again it heats up.
That's just force of habit. A real invasion's different.
What are they waiting for?
Don't know. Someone to tell someone to tell someone it's on again, I guess.